Welcome to yet another Sims 4 LP for me. Okay. Here we have the Lowe family. We have Anya and she's neat, creative, art lover, and domestic. And she wants her kids to be successful. This is her husband, Eric. He's good, a foodie, ambitious, and a muser. And he wants to be Lord of the Knits. Okay? And their daughter, Annika, who is a bookworm, neat, and a quick learner, and she wants to basically be good at everything. Alright, so let's get this going. Practice making drinks. I think I have to fix this really quick. Okay, I think I used, and I am using the house I built for the other family, but I don't care at this point, because I'm lazy. That's not it. We'll see if that will suffice. I don't know how you... How do they all get charisma already? Like, what the heck? Oh my god, excuse me. Why don't you donate the black and white beanie, bear beanie, to charity? I can't really afford a lot. Would it be in this one? I'm gonna allow myself to do it. Because if I don't, they'll complain, and I really don't want to hear it. Okay. So. Okay, the digitalistic sketch pad is $7.50. Okay. Wow. Make whatever this is. Thank you. You already got the perfect series title for it. This. Oh my god. Can't speak. Why are you doing your homework in there? Whatever. Something really hot. Oh! I got a book today. I ordered a book, and it's The Royal Diaries, Cleopatra the Seventh, Daughter of the Nile, Egypt, 57. I'm excited to start reading it. Thank you. And I wanted to touch on something, and there's been a lot of school shootings recently, which is outrageous. But yet, a certain political party who will remain nameless thinks, but they think drag queens are the problem? Hello? Like, hello? Do you got your head far up your ass? Actually, don't answer that because you probably do. So you can't think correctly. Guns are the problem, not drag queen or drag shows. Oh, by the way, drag queens aren't grooming your kids. They're not. So get over it. And you want to boycott a drink because of who the company chooses, you know, to represent their company. Who gives a flying fuck? It's a goddamn drink. Get over it. Okay, rant over. I'm actually gonna end it because I really want to read the book.